Well, all roads lead back to Mr. Wonderful. I bet you, Haley, if you could go back and if you could have done things differently, you would have. And now you are 90 days away from oblivion. You need money, I have it, but I'm gonna put myself in a preference position.
I really don't wanna do a royalty, as I mentioned. To me, a royalty is just gonna be very counterproductive to funding growth
for
this
business.
No, it isn't.
It puts me in a preference position so I don't get diluted into oblivion.
I'd like to counter with 500,000 for 8%.
No. You know, I would probably be wearing these heels in heaven before I got my 500,000 back.
How about we do a royalty at $2.50 until you get your 500,000
back? Yes, don't
be
such a humbug.
No, to you I say no. No.
With all due respect, I don't think we're going to make a deal today.
I get
good
that
for you,
sense,
Haley. Good for you.
Good for you.
Good job.